Cindy Malongo's gorgeous body makes every outfit look beautiful. If Cindy Malongo was a statue, she would probably be in many famous museums around the world. Cindy Malongo's gorgeous body makes every outfit look beautiful. Check out her pictures as you read throughout the article. You've probably seen Cindy Malongo on The Queen playing as Sienda and on Blood and Water playing as Zoma. Chances are, most of you already know her and how beautiful she is, but I'll show her pictures anyway. Would you believe me if I told you that she will turn 25 years old this year? Cindy was born on November 21, 1996 in Standerton, Mpumalanga, South Africa. The article is definitely not about her biography, so don't expect much about her. Ladies and gentlemen, this is all I had to share with you about Cindy Thando Malongo. Please follow me for articles if you don't want to get bored. Please like, comment, share and follow this channel for more information or updates on news and entertainment.